technology can actually increase privacy. The question is, why are our private details that are transmitted online, why are private details that are stored on our personal devices any different than the details and private records of our lives that are stored in our private journals?